In this video, I am going to show you how to clean your abacus. When we are working on the abacus, different beads touch the divider bar. Before starting any new question, you need to clean your abacus. So in order to clean your abacus, make a pinch with your hand and move it along the bar. Now you can see that none of the beads is touching the bar. This is the original position of the abacus, where the value of the beads on the abacus is zero, means none of the beads touching the abacus.